Okay, Algebra 2, let's take a look at all the questions you had yesterday. Okay, you didn't have any. Which, I don't know what that means. I don't know if maybe you just got it all perfectly, or you're just kind of getting tired of it, and you're just like, okay, Rexro, just whatever. So I thought I'd go through this real quick, just in case you got stuck on a couple things. Okay? So there's 1 through 6. I'm not going to talk all the way through these, but you can tell that what I'm doing is I'm cutting them, at least the first two, up into the things that I know the square root of and the things I don't. 5, 6, 7, I'm throwing them together, and 8, and then trying to square root them after that. You can pause this if you need. 9 and 10, simplifying each term, combining my like terms when I'm done. Is that Annie? And then I've got 11 and 12.
What?
Is that Annie?
Yeah.
And I'm recording. Say hi to my kids.
You're what?
I'm recording my Algebra 2 stuff, so say hi.
Hi, guys.
Oh, you got flowers.
I did. Isn't that nice?
That is.
Oh. So is it on right now?
Yeah, it's on right now. Here, you wanna say?
No. Hi!
There you go. She's sideways, but there you go.
Are they all on Zoom or something?
No. I just record and then I post them to YouTube. Oh. And so,
Happy spring, everyone!
Oh, goodness.
I'll be back
then. Sounds good. Okay, so here we go. So today, since you didn't say you had any questions, let's just go ahead and practice this just a little bit more. So I got 4, 19, 19, 21, 27 through 31 odd, 35 through 39 odd, 47 and 45. And just to go ahead and make this a little bit shorter, you don't have to do number 30 or 38, okay? So there we go. Thanks for your patience today.